Tell us what happened after the first dose. What have you observed?
Well, what I've observed is a dramatic improvement. Prior to the injection, Walter was having a lot of difficulty walking, talking, staying on topic with any conversation, forgetfulness, and even more disturbing from my perspective, because I'm a licensed clinical social worker dealing with mental illness, is that he was extremely depressed and despondent and seemed to have a lack of interest in even living. And after one injection, it's just an amazing result that he is back to his former self from years ago, because he's been struggling with this for 2 or 3 years, getting gradually worse and worse. But his prior personality is coming back. He's joyful, cracking jokes, wanting to lead rather than be handled like a child, which is what had to happen to him as a man, was very demoralizing. And now he, you know, wants to give directions, and it's just a marvelous, unbelievable. I approach this with a lot of, you know, professional skepticism, and I can't believe the dramatic results after only one injection. It's just amazing.
What is his diagnosis? What was he diagnosed with?
He was diagnosed with a combination of Alzheimer's and a kind of hardening of the arteries, dementia. It was never clear what was the main diagnosis, is my understanding. I'm the former spouse, so it's my sons who've been the primary, you know, case managers for him. But I have been, you know, kind of there with them and been watching and helping take care of the situation for the last couple of years.
Okay. Tell us about his language and his gait and his walking. What has changed?
Yeah. Well, it's changed dramatically. He needed a wheelchair to be taken to a doctor's appointment. He was unable to almost get up and down by himself without a lot of help. I was concerned that he was going to fall at any moment. He was very weak and fragile. He could hardly walk, couldn't talk, couldn't think, you know, through to carry on a conversation. Barely audible. So there's been a dramatic shift. I mean, he lost interest in eating prior to this, and you know, we were really concerned about the dramatic deterioration that was happening before our eyes, and you know, felt helpless until this, you know, marvelous experiment happened, and there are dramatic results.
Well, how is he talking now? Is he's talking better?
Much better. Not only is he answering, but he is initiating and conversations and talking and noticing things that prior to the injection he was kind of lost in his own foggy world. And just on the drive here today, you know, he was talking about things that he was seeing and the traffic and kind of participating in life again. So
he's able to walk now on his own without
he
him.
Walks on his own. In fact, I was, you know, concerned about his not having his, you know, helping cane, and he said, no, it's really more in my way now than anything, so I really don't need it. So we only brought it because I wanted to have the assurance that he wouldn't fall, but he doesn't really need it. So that's dramatic changes in so many different areas, physically, emotionally, cognitively. It's amazing.
Have you seen any adverse effects?
None. None. It's all positive. It's really like a miracle. It's hard to believe, but there it is, right before our eyes. So.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.